Do you?
I think so.
Yeah, I think you have a bank.
Yeah, don't remind me. We're late for something?
The dragon?
Wow, were you really moving fast enough to skid when you stopped?
That was really strange.
Gotta go fast, you know?
Good news, everyone's safe.
Oh, that's the kid. He's like too ugly to go into town or something. And then Song's like, well, sucks to be you.
Everyone's safe?
What?
It's Amy.
Oh, no. I mean, yay.
Oh, no.
Why is she a bell?
That's how old people...
That's her butt ding, frame ding, ding, thing. Ding.
That's how people used to dress.
I just imagine she doesn't have real legs, and she's just like one of those doll bells.
Oh my god, she's just like floating.
Now let's eat dinner. Yeah, dual wielding.
That's fantastic. God, their freaky Yuna eye freaks me out.
You gotta accept like, it at this point.
She's blinking, so now we see like a Yuna eyelid, and it's freaking me out. It just looks the worst.
I think she just gave us another sword or something.
Yeah, we stole two swords from these fools, and now we gotta steal one from her.
Ah, fucking Jinx
her name's
or Blinks or whatever.
Blaze the cat?
Blaze. Yeah, Blaze.
Blinks the Time Sweeper.
Yeah, not Blinks Time Sweeper.
What if he was
Jack's
the final
the
boss?
Metal armed dude from
Mortal Kombat?
That'd be pretty
cool. Wow, if he was in this game, that'd be impressive.
Kimari.
That's from also Mortal Kombat.
No, that's Final Fantasy X.
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
The Ronzo, the blue guy.
The blue lion guy.
Oh.
More furries in this game. Who gives a fuck?
Just keep adding them all up. You gotta please every audience. And by which I mean every facet of one audience.
All right, well,
put in Mordecai.
This is good enough.
It's not
Molten King.
It's getting hot in here. We're gonna fight Ragnarok. I mean Ragnaros.
We have to travel through
not
the
Ragnarok.
Planet core.
We're not fighting the world-ending sword. We're fighting.
I thought Ragnarok was the name of the Armageddon, not an actual being.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Ragnarok is like the Norse mythology Armageddon.
I know something about
say,
like
I'm,
a dragon.
I meant to say Ragnaros, which is the Molten Core boss from.
I don't know what just happened, by the way.
He's like the first major raid boss of the game, back in a decade ago. Holy shit! Wow, it's old.
They turned him into a raid boss in Hearthstone.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
That makes sense.
Yeah, he is. God, that guy's okay.
Hearthstone or Ragnaros is a pretty cool guy. He shoots fire.
Yep, that sounds about right.
He's got a really cool voice actor.
Yeah, gotta go fast. this fits this game well. That's a good idea.
Was that like a timing mistake or
I mean
or are
nothing
you just...
that falls from the ceiling has felt particularly fair so far.
Or are you just gonna like do that every four?
Oh, they always fall in the same location, so it was a timing mistake then. Oopsie.
Well, what do you want me to do? I gotta either break the brick or get hit. Like.
Oh, well, that's a problem.
Yes, it's after every four scoots.
Is there a way to move faster? Oh my god, it breaks. Holy shit! MLG Andrew figured this out really quick.
God, what a fucking.
Pattern recognition.
Holy shit.
Yeah, my brain does have pattern recognition.
I definitely had a moment of like, well, it didn't break, now
it's
what
do you
do?
It's a human's greatest asset.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Aside from talking.
Yeah, just stop talking for the rest of the channel.
Well, language is
really
pattern
well.
Recognition.
I mean...
Wait, what? Am I just... okay.
I mean, Sonic grinds.
Ye oldie minecart rails.
He's from the
what?
He's from the 90s. That's like an innate power of 90s mascots.
Look, man,
grind.
I'm just holding forward. he's literally grinding.
Oh, come
on,
that was totally coming at you.
I mean, it's just like every other Sonic game where there's literally no excuse for his momentum. He just magically has like this crazy electric relationship with rails. Like he's Cole.
He should come
Infamous.
Out one of these doors with like a prostitute in his hand.
Just Amy.
He's just carrying a woman between two doors, but then comes out the next door, doesn't have her anymore.
Yeah.
It's just a weird mystery.
That would require
attention.
Like some sense of like storytelling and comedy
and humor, yeah. And care.
What?
Kind of like two cutscenes and all.
Is there
of Sonic
a sidestep
Boom.
Mechanic, right? Like turning left.
He's
and right?
telling me I have to jump and hit them.
Is there not a dash move that goes left and right?
Those are the other games.
Those ones better.
sometimes they are. Sometimes.
Are we gonna go play Sonic in the Secret Rings?
What? Who built a minecart track like that?
Good point.
We are way too many Sonic games in to be asking why are there loop-de-loops.
This is how I run my factory. What the fuck is that geyser of lava?
Did you guys see a salamander?
Wait, that's a vertical. That's a vertical seam?
Okay, that, I mean, that's just a thing in games, though.
Where's the fire coming from?
It's just like vomiting. It's blah.
It looks really
blah.
It looks so much like a bodily function. Oh no. That is.
I think it looks kind of good, even though the frame rate's a little low.
I mean, texture wise, it's fine. It's just funny how it comes out.
Yeah, it looks really strange. Oh, it's gonna hit you for sure.
Well, I'm just gonna keep going. Oh.
I guess you're alive. Oh god, it's an infinite loop.
We just got stun locked.
You've been doomed.
Yeah.
Whoa! What? You could just do that the whole time?
Please don't die here. Okay.
I guess. Now that I know.
You just jumped.
And knowing
over
is half
it.
The battle.
Na 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 na.
No, I just. Sonic, I
those
just.
Fucking vertical.
I just want Sonic. No I just. Reason.
You just run into enemies. I'm
no,
saying.
No, it's just. Okay, look, it's hard to describe because you're not playing, but like. Sonic isn't made. He's.
Sonic isn't made.
So you don't control
he's
Sonic.
Born.
Like, you don't control Sonic. Sonic controls you. That's how it works. Like, you have to just accept.
I mean, I often feel like a prisoner to Sonic by the time we get to, like, our sixth game.
You just have to, like, accept how he moves, and you have to change yourself around it, and it's not like you can actually do anything about it.
Kind of like when you, like, make a little bit of code, and then you press enter, and you're like, holy crap, it worked, but I don't know how.
So it's like this whole game's silver.
Oh, are you're not
yeah,
doing
that's
the same
the wrong
thing
one.
Again, right?
And it's
okay.
No use.
There you go.
I was pressing A to get rid of the previous screen. I was like, you want to start the next mission? I'm like, no, I don't, actually.
You want to start the same mission?